Hello, in this video we're gonna check if there's a fingerprint scanner on Realme C17. And to do this we'll need to open our settings, then find the security, passwords and biometrics, add fingerprint, which already confirms that this device does have the fingerprint scanner. Now let's try to find it. And the fingerprint is located on the back of your phone right here. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel. Leave a like and a comment below.